G'day everybody, welcome back to Cyberpunk 2077. Well, no, because I wanted to play that today, and I can't. Because the game officially has broke. The data was corrupted, cannot start the application. So anyway, we are here still with Mr. Morgan. All of these are terrible. Just a basic thing. Right. Yeah, it would be good if it wasn't. Right, so, only for this stream I wanted to plan ahead anyway. Actually, wait, I want to put it away. Just want to enjoy my last days here. Alright, don't fish.
Let's see if anything's biting.
Probably should go after the beavers, I forgot to do that. Alright, so we can't really seem to put anything else. Okay. Ooh, I thought this game corrupted for a sec. Pacific Loon. Wait, which one was it? Pacific Loon. So how do I get this in the water? Oh, it just missed the water. All right, so we got skinned. All right, so I want to plan ahead, but again, there's nothing else I can do. Everything else I want to do, I want to start. Well, actually, I could start. Could do that. But everything else I want to do, starting chapter 3. But I don't want to leave Horseshoe Overlook. So it's a conundrum. Man, Rockstar really like to ruin your fun, even though Clements Point is probably the best camp in the game. They just ruin your spots. Like, you go back to GTA 4, Roman's apartment in Broker gets destroyed, like, in the first part of the game. Can't go back there, you go back, you can't go back there, you go to another apartment later, further away. GTA 5, Franklin's house. You move out of the center of the hood to go in Beverly Hills. You can't return to there. Red Dead, same thing. I hate it because they're such great locations. But the least good thing is that Clements Point is actually still still good as well. That was a cardinal, though. I don't need that. I need to find Oriel. Oriel. And a chipmunk. And I probably could upgrade the armor.
See you again. So, buying or selling? All right, let's have a look.
I hope you make something pretty with that.
Good woodpecker carcass. Perfect squirrel. Jeez, 8 loon feathers. Jesus. Turkey. Seagull feather.
Yep.
Is there quality anything else I can buy? Oh, I can get another survivalist. $19. Not yet there. That I need a bison, 4 robins. 4 robins, and they are the most hardest thing to find. Oh, one more raven feather for that. I should go get that. Bring me to work with. Dead squirrels, cats full of buckshot, city folk. Oh, I can get this one, the scavenger accessory. Fine clothes. 3 Robins for that. And this one, the Homestead Goose and Chicken.
Good choice.
What bird is that? It's a woodpecker. Oh no. Damn it. They were on me straight away. Let's see if my bullets can do better this time. Not the dogs. Well, it's not my fault they bloody attack you anyway. One sec. My cat's on the... was on the... almost to ride the PlayStation. Can you... oh? Oh no. No! See, that's a problem. I don't want to kill the dogs. No. One sec. Oh, my horse is in trouble. Revive. Revive Mia.
You're gonna be alright.
Ugh, Alright. Pick up my hat.
Come on, girl. Yep.
Oh. An eagle? What's an eagle? Three eagle feathers. Don't need that. Need raven feathers and a deer.
Let's go, girl.
It's completely and utterly amazing.
All right, girl.
Where's the scent lotion? Oh, they're all bucks. Or pronghorn does. I thought they were, Canada goose. Where are ravens and deers when I want them?
Easy, girl. Okay, there.
Damn it. I'm not ready to fight them again.
Okay, girl. Yeah.
Might cross the river.
Easy now.
There's always cardinals, sparrows, songbirds, never robins.
Yeah.
Where's the ravens when I need them? Over the water, I think. Yeah, it is.
Whoa.
Did I trek the beaver? Can't remember now, hang on a sec. No, I haven't. So I need to go do that too, right. Oh wait, wait, whoa, that would have been a robin, right? That would have been. Shit, I need it perfect too. Oh, it's too far and it's gone. Are you serious? Nope, there it is. Hit it, hit it, hit it. I can't hit it. It's so bro, it's so small. Finally. That's one. I'm gonna what do you want to do? Save it for... no, I might. I should keep it for...
Come on, girl. Yep.
I should keep it for that.
Right, let's see. Done.
All right, so I wanted to get
best day's work.
This hat, which is actually a pretty cool hat for a pretty $20. Yeah. Okay. Dear Calvary, nice.
Sold. Safe travel.
All right, time to go get the beaver. Time to track the beaver anyway. Skunk. Bloody boars.
Slow it up.
I went to the wrong one. Oh well.
Let's go, girl. Yeah.
island.
No, it's already in the water, damn it. Press the river too, damn it. I didn't track it. That's what I was supposed to do. And it's not even a perfect pelt one. Track. Finally, got it. Did I get it? It didn't pop up, but I think I got it. Yep, it's done. Excellent. Oh, I'm off my horse again, are you serious? This is where you're gonna die. I beg to differ. I'm gonna have to revive my horse again. I better have some reviver this time. I do. Good. That's twice, girl. I'm sorry. Alright, I've actually done a lot in a short string of time.
Who's there?
It's me, Arthur.
If I go back and they find me, I'm dead. My mother. I heard she died. I mourn her, but I did not bury her.
Hello, Arthur.
My sister got married. She moved away. I hope she's safe, but I will never know. My crime! Huh? My crime was wanting food and fairness for the people. For that, I have been chased and hunted. I come here. Things are not so very different. Everyone steals, kills, suppresses, lies. All they do better here is make you believe that it's not that way.
Hey, Arthur.
Hey, Javier.
Lady.
Hi there, Arthur.
You goddamn degenerate.
What did you say? I don't deserve that.
You're repulsive.
You got some kind of altercation you want to start with me?
You know it.
How about I ignore you?
Blow, blow, blow. A mass and spies, they shine like silver. Blow me, bully boys, blow. And who do you think was a skipper of a blow, boys, blow? Oh, Dandy Jim from old Carolina. Blow me, bully boys, blow. And what do you think they had for dinner? Blow, boys, blow. Oh, monkeys, lights, and donkeys, liver. Blow me, bully boys, blow. And what do you think they had for supper? Blow, boys, blow. A heart attack and old Yankee leather.
Blow me, bully boys, blow.
Then blow me, boys, for better weather. Blow, boys, blow. Then blow me, boys, for better weather.
weather. Blow me, bully boys, blow.